What's happening, everybody? Of course, it's your host, Young Brink, and you're tuning in to the number one music and entertainment TV show in Memphis, BrinkTV. Now, joining me is a very familiar face to the BrinkTV show. I'm talking about the homie, Durt Boi Mix. What's going on with you, man?
What it do, what it is, what it ain't, huh?
Of course, man. Hey, I got to say thank you for coming back on the show. You know what I mean?
Sure, man.
Hey, it was love the first time, so it's going to be even more love this time.
No doubt, no doubt.
Most definitely. Now, of course, we got a lot to talk about. What I want you to do right now, just kind of get us caught up to speed on what's been going on with the whole Durt Boi Mix campaign and movement, because like I say, you stay with the merchandise, but you also upgraded. You got the jewelry, man.
I want to talk
about this jewelry first, man.
Yeah, I mean, you know, man, like anything I do, man, you know what I'm saying, I try to do it, you know, custom, man. You know
definitely
what I'm saying? Like, I really believe in it, and you know what I'm saying, you gonna spend a little bit, but you know what I'm saying, I try to keep everything exclusive, man, especially, you know, when I represent my brand and everything I'm putting out here, man, you know. So I just want to make sure I step out right, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely 100%, because like I said, I'm just not noticing the ring. I'm like, hold up now, wait a minute, you got the chain. Hey, I gotta catch up. Maybe I can give me some BrinkTV. We're gonna talk to your jeweler later on.
I got my man, he gonna take care of you, man.
Most definitely. Now, I understand you do have the single out right now, right? That's Pop Drop and Roll, right?
For sure, yeah. Pop Drop and Roll, man, it's a twerk junk, you know what I'm saying? It's going heavy in the clubs right now. Actually produced by, you know what I'm saying, a cat out of Atlanta, man, named Young Treasure, man.
Okay.
Man, he up and coming, man, he doing his thing, and we end up hooking up, you know what I'm saying, just me out here working, and he really liked my sound, man, sent me over some tracks, and you know what I'm saying, I like this sound, we had a lot of chemistry, man, and that's just one of the records that we got, you know, together, and he's got a lot more on the way. But yeah, that Pop Drop and Roll, man, it's growing, man, it's actually, you know what I'm saying, going hard in the clubs here in Memphis, and it's really starting to spread out, you know, down into Texas and everywhere like that, you know.
Of course, I got to ask you, like, what's the inspiration behind the song, you know what I'm saying, because Pop Drop.
Yeah, man, well, you know, man, I got so much music, man, you know what I'm saying, but I try to do something for the ladies too, man, you know what I'm saying, because they need something, you know what I'm saying, they do a lot of buying with it, you know what
I'm saying,
when it comes
to,
you know, buying records and everything, and, you know, so I just want to put somebody here for them, man, to get them moving and let them know, man, you know, I'm a versatile artist, I can do whatever, you know what I'm saying, whatever I put my mind to, so, you know.
While we on the subject of Pop Dropping, go ahead, shout out a few of the DJs that might be spinning it right now.
For sure, definitely, man, be like a brother, man, to me, man. DJ Swag, man, you know what I'm saying? Got, you know what I'm saying? Another one of my partners, man, player partners, man, DJ Hype Man Crunk, man, you know what I'm saying? He out of Tennessee, man, and that's just, you know, just a few right here in the city that I know for sure that's just holding it down, whether I'm there or not, you know what I'm saying? They help getting the record out there, man, getting the exposure you need, you know.
Most definitely. We talking about exposure, we talking about jewelry, we talking about the record. I gotta talk about this merchandise, man.
Yeah.
What's up with the merchandise, man? Where could the people find it? And, like, tell them about some of the stuff that you have on the site.
Well, basically, man, you know, you can go to my official site, man. It's dirtyboymusic.com, man.
Okay.
And I tell anybody, you know, make sure you check the spelling on it, because I spell Durt Boi a little different.
Right, gotcha.
But, yeah, man, I got the site set up, man. And it's everything you need on it. You want to get that merchandise, you know what I'm saying? Get your hoodies and stuff like that, the T-shirts, bro. Everything is there, man. I got the videos, you know what I'm saying? Like, anybody that want to get in touch with me, you know what I'm saying? Like, everything is there, laid out, man, on, you know, so I tell my official site, man. And a lot of folks be hitting me up on there, and, you know what I'm saying, booking and all that good stuff,
right,
man.
So, right.
You know, That's the place to go, man. You want to catch up with Durt Boi, you know?
Definitely. Now, of course, you know, over the past couple of years, you've really been cooking up some good music, man.
I appreciate that, bro.
I know, you, like I said, we talked about the single already, but you are working on a mixtape called The Flood, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't mind if I hit my cup a little
bit? Hey, wait a minute now. Doing big things, people. Doing big things. Let's talk about this mixtape. What's up with it?
The new mixtape, man, The Flood.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? The Flood. It's actually my first debut, you know what I'm saying? Mixtape, man, solo project. And, you know what I'm saying? It's actually a little meaning behind the word, you know what I'm saying? The title, Flood.
Okay.
And, basically what it is like, it's really like dedicated to like actually like the flood victims, you know what I'm saying, in Katrina, man.
Okay.
And even, you know, the flood victims that we had, you know, right here in Memphis itself, you know what I'm saying, 2011.
Right.
And just want to let them know, man, you know, that they ain't forgot about, you know what I'm saying, and there's people still out here representing, remember what was going on, what was actually happening, you know what I'm saying, because that was a big event, you know what I'm saying,
in
history, man. And so that's really like, you know, the whole thing behind it and everything. And man, I'm just setting the tone right out the gate, you know what I'm saying? It's the intro, the flood, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm going in from there. But it's definitely going to be a big project for me, man. I got some, you know, I got some heat on it. You know, a lot of producers I work with, man, to help, you know what I'm saying, make this happen, man.
Okay.
You know, even CNN management, you know what I'm saying, in the building, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
You know, help it bring everything together. But definitely, man, that's really what it's about, man. And then right when you say the flood, you know, anybody that knows, if you flowing, you know, flood, you got to respect water, you know what I'm saying?
And of course, in addition to that, your campaign, you've been flooding not only the streets of Memphis. You've been flooding. What you was just in Dallas, right?
Just in Dallas, man, down there doing my thing. I actually, it's a big event down there called South by Southwest.
Right.
That's in Austin. Everybody know about that, you know
Definitely.
What I'm saying? Doing the music game. They got another event just that's a part of that South by Southwest called Vertigo. That's actually, you know what I'm saying, a big homie, man. He showed me a lot of love when I come to the city. I performed at his event last year, and he showed me so much love last year. I mean, I had to come back, you know what I'm saying, this year, you know what I'm saying, make an appearance, you know what I'm saying, and I let him know he's in the building. So
that's what's up, man. And that definitely can show y'all the authenticity of this guy, you know what I mean? He got DJs all across the globe messing with him. You also was a part of the Memphis Hip Hop Awards, right?
Yeah, man. Actually had a chance to perform, man, you know what I'm saying, one of the sponsors and whatnot, and man, it was just a good look, you know what I'm saying, be able to put on for the city, man. It's the second year they had the Hip Hop Awards,
right,
here in Memphis, man. And like I said, I was at the grace of stage, man, and you know, give my people a chance that, you know what I'm saying, to see what I do up close and personal, and it was just a real good look, man. You know,
right.
we growing from there, you know.
Definitely. And of course, they can also catch you at the Meet the DJ conference coming up next month, right?
For sure, the Meet the DJ conference, that's gonna be down in Tunica, man.
Okay.
Tunica, Mississippi, down at the Casino Resorts, you know what I'm saying, and I definitely be in the building, and I get a chance to hook up with a lot of, you know, DJs that's actually been supporting me,
right,
you know what I'm saying, and meet more DJs, you know, they really want to get a hold of my records and my music, man. So I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's gonna be a big event, and we're just putting on for the city, you know what I'm saying, Memphis, baby.
That's love. Now, of course, we've been talking about all this music and merchandise and campaign. Let's talk about what else you do, because I mean, I know you be in the gym hard, man, like extra hard.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead and talk about, like, I mean, like, what's your routine? Like, you know what I mean? You hitting the gym, you know, daily, weekly?
Yeah.
I mean, how you get down?
Well, hey, this what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bring everything together.
Okay.
And like, since we speaking on the music, like, one of my songs off the Flood mixtape called Got Work.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So, like, I got work on anything that I do, you know what I'm saying? I go hard in that gym, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I put the time in, man. I train about, you know, three times a week, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And, man, it's really about just eating, you know what I'm saying? It's a big part of it.
Yeah.
And, you know, a lot of people, when they get in the gym, they overtrain, try to do too much, man.
Yeah.
I'm in the gym for about an hour or so, man, and then I'm gone, you know what I'm saying?
And we seeing the results, man, like real live results. So if it's anybody out there that might be watching and they, you know, of course, New Year, you know, go ahead, have that resolution, change things around, eat right, be fit, become fit, or have a beach body, because it's beach body season. I mean, like, what advice would you have for them?
Man, I would tell anybody, man, like I said, the eating is a big part of it, but also, man, you got to get active, basically. That's what it's all about, you know what I'm saying? Get that cardio, step your cardio game up, man, and just get the moving around, man. Like, you'll be surprised what you can do, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But that's really the key to it, man. Just get active, man, and you know what I'm saying? Step your cardio up, man.
Okay.
Like, I play a lot of ball and stuff, you know what I'm saying? I just be out and about, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's always been me, so it's really nothing for me, you know what I'm saying? But that's the big part about it, man, just getting active.
That's what's up. Go ahead, tell them all your social media, that way they can keep up with you, catch up with you, as well as tell them the website one more time.
For sure, man. Man, you go to my official website, dirtyboymusic.com, man. That's Durt Boi Music. That's Durt with a U, Boy with an I, and just music, M-U-S-I-C. And, man, you can get in touch with me there, you know what I'm saying, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, you know what I'm saying, anything, you know, anywhere you want, man. Like I said, you want to get up with me, man, that's the best way to do it, man. But, you know, that's it, man. Booking, if you want to give them shows, appearances, you know what I'm saying, features, you know. I'm there, you know what I'm saying? I ain't hard to get up with, so.
That's what's up. Any shout-outs before we go?
For sure, man. I just want to give a shout-out to everybody, man, that's been supporting us far, you know, and been showing love, man. You know what I'm saying? Big ups to CNN management, man. You know, that's big bro, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
You know, that's how we rocking, man. And just shout-out to all the DJs, man. Like I said, Loud Mouth DJs, Swag Team Production, man. And everybody that's been, you know, putting on, showing me love, man. I appreciate it, man. Keep it coming.
That's what's up. Now, what I'm going to go ahead and allow you to do, go ahead and introduce the video to the Memphis world and the Mid-South world. Everybody, show it to them.
Man, what it do, what it is, what it ain't, man. It's your boy, Durt Boi, man. Hey, make sure you check out my new video, man. Pop, Drop, and Roll, man. You can get in touch with me, man. Like I said, check it out on YouTube, Vivo. It's all there, man. Everything official, man. You already know. Durt Boi's name. Durt Boi Music is the game. Get